Yo, welcome back to Sticky Icky Garden, baby. How's everybody doing on this beautiful Thursday? How's everybody doing? I'm doing great, and I hope you are too. Well, here we are back at it again, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, girls and boys. Let me flip you guys around real quick. All right. And we are back to my perpetual grow. My name is Greg, and this is my 4x8-foot grow tent. You are looking at five plants under a 630-watt Nanolux light. We have five orange cream pop from Humboldt Seed Company. On the left side, we have a 650-watt Lyzon light over six plants. We have four Something Goods and two Femi Fatales in the back. We are on week five, day 35 on the left side, and we are on week one, day five on the right side. Normally, I would veg out of a 4x2. Put a grow tent under a 315-watt ceramic metal halide, but right now we just got a couple clones and a mother plant, and we are trying to re-veg a plant. Yep, this is not part of that. So we're gonna re-veg this one. This is Crystal. I chopped her down about a week ago. So we'll see what she does. And this is Do-Si-Do, looking really good. This is the one that was in the solo cup. She's looking really healthy. Looking real good. I'm gonna chop her down a little bit. And look what I did, guys, to the trellis net. I was down here smoking a cigarette like an idiot, and I burnt the damn trellis. Now, if I was only going to use one trellis net, I would chop that down and put up another one. But since I'm putting up a second trellis, no real point to do that. But yeah, it looks bad. Not going to affect it that much, but it looks bad. It was perfect before. It is what it is. We lose one row. Over here. Get back here and look at the Femi Fatale. Super frosty. For day 35, that's super frosty, guys. Someone was saying there's no frost on this. Maybe my phone doesn't do it justice, I don't know. But for day 35, we're looking all right. But we didn't put a trellis net on this side. I probably should have, but I didn't. I don't know why I'm not moving them. So I don't know why I did not. Lazy, I guess. We are getting a little bit of leaf curl from the heat. So that tells me I need to move my light up a little bit. So we'll be doing that here. I think that's what it's telling me. That's the only thing that I could think that could be. I do everything else basically the same. Getting some purple leaves there in the back. Already that Femme Fatale, man, is something else. That shit is so good. It doesn't yield big. But man, oh man, that flower is next to none, I'm telling you. I haven't grown anything like that, personally. Yeah, we gotta get the heat in check. Yesterday, it was 86 in there. 86 or 84. Our humidity is decent. We're at 60%, and right now we're at 79.3, but that's with the tent open. And over here in the canopy, we're at 78 degrees and 66% humidity. Yeah, this stuff's gonna get super frosty. Well, it did last time. It's super stinky, I'll tell you that. We're hitting it with dry cool bloom now. We switched from liquid cool bloom to dry cool bloom. We're giving it some Floralicious still. Diamond Nectar, Flora Nectar, Silica, CalMag, and then your Grow, Bloom, and Micro. And not in that order, I was just spitting them out. It's a little rundown of the newts that I give it, and it is General Hydroponics. And I did switch my Silica to the General Hydroponics brand. But if you're using the liquid cool bloom, I suggest that you use the last week's, use dry cool bloom. So I use from week 5 to 8, I use dry cool bloom. And then the first 4 weeks, I use liquid cool bloom. And then I only use Ripen the last 8 to 10 weeks. 7. I usually give it on week 7, to be honest. 7 to 9, 2 weeks, and then water. Yep. That's our food regimen. Other than that, guys, this channel is sponsored by Grow Peaceful. You can go to growpeaceful.com. Get your all-in-one grow bucket. All you gotta do is add water. You know, for the price tag, for $39 and some change, and then after tax it's probably like $45. Look at that thing. And all I've done is add water. I believe we're on week 3 or 4 of flower. I have to look at the paper. You got too much going on. And then in the back here, and use code STICKY10 to at growpeaceful.com. If you use code STICKY10, you save 10%. Then back here we have Banana Daddy from Ethos. We're about to chop her down. She's super frosty. That's all she is frost. It's frost, frost, frost. Whew. And she stinks too. Smelly little bitch. That's why we gotta get her up out of here. This filter ain't doing nothing. Little ass filter. Look at that frost, guys. Super sticky, super frosty. Autoflower banana daddy. I don't even know what weed she's on. I have no clue. For some reason I never wrote it down. I was looking for it yesterday and I couldn't find it anywhere. So I'm strictly going off the trikes. I'm going to be looking at them today, but I know that she's about done. Super duper frosty. Sorry about that. Whew. Yeah, I wanted to show you guys that. We got these ladies under a 400 watt quantum board. We're sitting at 57% humidity and 84 degrees. A little warm today. These ladies will be looking like that. Pretty frosty here in a little bit. You wait and see. Alright, well. That's all I got for you guys right now. And I'll be back tomorrow with another video. Be safe out there and be nice to your neighbors. I love you guys.
Young J-A-C-K-A-K-A, Rico like Suave, Young Enrique, speaking at A-K-A, she's an alpha but not around your boy, she get quiet around your boy, hold on, don't know what you heard or what you thought about your boy, but they lied about your boy, going dumb and it's something idiotic about your boy, she wearing cheetah print, that's how bad she won't be spotted around your boy. I don't like no whips and chains and you can't tie me down, but you can whip your loving on me, baby, whip your loving on me. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She's 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby. And the thing about your boy is, I don't need no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your loving on me. Whip your loving on me. Young M-I-S-S-I-O-N-A-R-Y. He's sharp like barbed wire. She stole my heart, then she got archived. I keep it short with a bitch, Lord Farquhar. All the girls in the front row. All the girls in the barricade. All the girls have been waiting all day. Let your tongue hang out, fuck everything. If you came with a man, let go of his hand. Everybody in the suite kicking up their feet. Stand up, bitch, dance.
I don't like no whips and chains.
And all the guys in the back waiting on the next track. Cut your boy a little slack. It's Young Jack. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She's 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby. And the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your loving on me.
That's right,
whip your loving on me. I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your loving on me, baby. Whip your loving on me, baby.
Friend indeed. she's a gold digger. Way over time. That digs on me.
Gold diggers.
I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
Kill me, mom.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
I got
get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
I got
get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
I got
get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
I got
get down, girl, go ahead.
Kill me, mom.
Need a bomb, met her at a beauty salon. With a baby who was for time under her underarm. She said, I can tell you rock. I can tell by your charm. Boss girl, she got a flock. I can tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one. Have you seen her? My psychic told me she have an ass like Serena, Trina, Gina, for Lopez. Four kids, and I gotta take all they bad asses. Show this. Okay, get your kids. But then they got their friends. I put up in the bins. They all got a bin. We all went to den. And then I had to pay. If you fucking with this.